Helios going to pay? This is a big mission, and you're not alone. Ready to attack the heart of my...
Thank you, Gideon.
No problema.
Thank you.
in the air.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now. You might think you would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne, it will change you.
I have no desire to rule Yara, Lobo.
Just know that if I must, I would hesitate to pull that trigger. Just like El Tigre. He was the real legend of 67. And he never forgave himself for it.
Ah! Substations. I've accessed their system, and thanks to you overloading the basin pressure at the plant, I can now do this.
Do what, Yelena? Holy shit. Loki, did you hear that?
All of Yara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke.
Lucky. Amate plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Thanks to you. Engineers are trying to repair the chemical bases. Find the control room, Danny. Elena's waiting to be patched into the computers. Once we have access.
Heart attack. Got it. Elena, it's Danny. I plugged you in. Time to do your thing.
Muy bien. Let's melt this fucker.
Fucking truck! Elena, any chance you could hurry things up? Anda.
Get him under control! If the A5000 will be our
boss! We're in. Now, each basin has an overflow control switch. Flip the switches and...
I'm kaboom.
Yeah, but there's going to be some time between flipping and kabooming. So make sure no one gets their hands on the switches.
Venga, es eso.
It's in the warehouse. I unlocked it for Loki. She should be there already.
Headed there now. All we needed was a little luck. Don't...
Danny, you did it! I'm proud of you. El Tigre would have been too. We have destroyed the only place on this island where they produce the poison they spray on the tobacco fields in the west.
After the use of the poison.
No more wonder, Drag. Danny, you're not going to believe it, but before we hit McKay at the port, I got a special request from Clara, and she's got a point.
Didn't see that coming.
We have an opportunity to do something bigger. If we destroy Castillo's oil reserves in El Este right now, it will choke his army of fuel across the island.
I like the sound of that.
Go hit the big red tanks all over La Jolla. Our guerrillas will help you. I sent them pics of what to target.
Gracias, comadre.
Danny, drop everything. My friend Danny Trejo is in Yara to help our cause, but the military is up his ass.
Danny Trejo? As in Machete Danny Trejo? As in Trejo from Heat? As in Navajas from Desperado? Fuck off, Juan.
Get it together, Danny. We go way back. I've been drinking him under the table since he got here. He doesn't actually drink, but whatever. He's really here.
Not that I believe you at all. But if you two are such good friends, why don't you help him?
Because the only thing better than one Danny is two Dannys. It's perfect. He's at the Rey del Diente Croc Farm in Barrial. Hurry!
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Thanks a million.
Better watch my step.
Except the arrests, the outcast system, the executions.
Every modern country in the history of the world has dark days. Only difference now is that everybody can film it and stream it and try to get the world pissed off about it. Even in my country, Canada, go look up what they did to the indigenous folks and the fracking Jesus Murphy. But hey, nobody is perfect.
Talk all you want. You're nothing but a fucking invader.
Ah, keep trying to be a badass. See where that gets you a couple generations from now. Think about what I said.
The assault on the port is starting. It's time to put a fucking end to McKay's invasion on our island.
Let's make that Yankee pay for what he did to us.
And end Castillo's rule over El Este.
Pinga! You at the port?
As a matter of fact, I am. Sitting in my little fortified panic room. It's Russian-made and impossible to open. And I'll just wait for Castillo's reinforcements.
Great. I'll swing by and say hello.
Look, backpack. It's just you coming to see me. Let's talk the situation over. I'll be unarmed.
I will.
Grenade! Grenade! You're not getting out of here!
hijo de puta is mine.
They're protecting someone in there.
Guys, the momentum is shifting. If you don't make a stand against the guerrillas here, you're gonna lose. Now, go out there. Fight for Castillo.
They're protecting somebody there!
Oh, shit! Tank!
Yelena, Mickey wasn't there. The office was a fucking trap.
Kunio, that intel came from a fucking traitor. If I know anything about foreign invaders, they have one idea in their head if they're losing.
Mickey has to be on one of those ships.
You called it lucky.
Yelena, if the Yankee was on that ship, he's a dead man.
He wasn't. Mickey's on the one.
Are you sure this time?
This intel comes from one of Gilberto's people. She's on that ship and has a visual on him.
I'm on my way.
Gilberto will get on the line.
Coño! We have to get the other bomb!
Your chameleons are fucking amazing.
I know, but don't tell them that, or else I may have to pay them more.
I'll keep an eye out and shoot my way in.
Good luck, honey.
Cal Libertad, whatever the fucking Gorillas, they've clearly won.
There's some chemical weapons here. I think the other ship had more.
Send me Kay?
Don't see him. Let us go.
Now, if you don't mind, Backpack and I have some business to talk over.
Right, Juan? Backpack's here.
Danny, the situation has changed.
I don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
See, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole.
Well.
But we just made a deal. McKay is offering us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Danny.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know the real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash. Trust me.
We've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate. We won!
Go on, Backpack. Go join the fiesta back on the mainland. I'm sure they're gonna have a piñata set up and everything for you.
I'm thinking. Adios, Mike.
Celeste para siempre, Danny.
Yelena.
I only wish Honron could have seen you put that fucker in the ground. Fuck McKay's money. Let's hear it for Danny.
You should say something.
I've given enough speeches.
Then I think it's only appropriate that I
had your time, Lorenzo.
Lucky.
Today, for the first time in my life, I actually feel lucky. When I look into the eyes of your generation, I see the same fire, the same passion, the same hope I used to see in mine. Together, we have the chance to create something new. It's your turn. Let's make this Yara's last war.
La Moral, Legends of 67.
Bienvenidos al Este, Clara.
Welcome to Libertad.
Gracias, but no. La Moral's good on its own.
Is that right?
We'll help you kill Castillo, but we'll also keep an eye on Libertad. You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix our Yara? No. We fight. We don't follow.
I like this one.
That's two of us. See you in Esperanza.
Vale.
I know there are many who speak of the old revolution of 67 like a dream. That these murderers were heroes. They will destroy your future, just as they did my father's. When I look into your eyes, I see lions. Libertad. La Moral. Murderers of 67. These are lies. The truth? They are all known by the same name. Terrorista. I have a vision. To rebuild paradise. But these terroristas have made sure the cost of paradise will be blood. Let this be Yara's last revolution. Let us claim victory to the lions!